name's Rob O'Malley. I've been your host all week long, and I'm super excited to be here with ZTE, the second largest prepaid smartphone brand in the United States, the proud sponsor of five NBA teams, including the world champion Golden State Warriors, next year's world champions, the Cleveland Cavaliers, the New York Knicks, the Houston Rockets, and the Chicago Bulls. So that's why we have this amazing basketball experience for you here today at the Center Court Show, because right now, coming out to Center Court, ladies and gentlemen, a man who needs no introduction. He is a three-time NBA All-Star. He is the original slam dunk champion. He is one of the greatest players in Cleveland Cavalier history, and his number 22 jersey hangs proudly at the queue. Ladies and gentlemen, Larry Nance!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! We got some fans over here. Thank you. Nice. Thank you. See, that's the thing about Cleveland fans. Aren't they the best fans in the world?
The best fans in the world.
Look at that. We got Cleveland fans who are in Las Vegas, and they're everywhere.
That's awesome.
And you got to be a part of that in such a great era. You, Bryce, Hot Rod, everyone, Daughtry, it's such a great era back then.
Yeah, we had the best fans ever. We played out in Ritzville, which was out of kind of in the middle of nowhere, but that place was packed every night. And best band, loud. We didn't have nobody standing around saying, let's go. I mean, we didn't need that. They were just all loud and screaming every night. And that's why I still live there, but I love the people in Cleveland.
Hey, when Cleveland loves you, right? Can I get an applause?
Yeah!
This is Cleveland at the C.E.S. in Las Vegas. Now, me and my family, we've been to the Ritzfield Coliseum. We saw you guys play. We've also been to the queue and seen the new crop of guys out there. And we're hoping that those new guys can bring home a championship for us. What do you think about that?
I think they can. They really have. They got this great superstar named LeBron James.
I think I've heard of him.
Yeah, he's got a great group around him too. They're really solid, so they really have everything covered. And I think they will accomplish the thing we couldn't accomplish this year. So I'm excited to be part of it.
Yeah, well, I know you'll be there. I know you were there last year when they won the Eastern Conference Finals,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, they really proud of them. I said, it just, Cleveland fans work so hard and cheer so hard for their team. They deserve to have that, and hopefully this is the year they get it.
Oh, I hope so, too. I want to see you up there holding that Larry O'Brien trophy. I'd love to see that in front of the hometown crowd.
Good with that.
You know what I'd also love is if we had another young player that plays in Los Angeles, right? I'd love it if we had Larry Nance Jr. on the cast.
That wouldn't bother me. I know his mom would love it. At home eating her food every day, but you know, he's going well with the Lakers, and they like him there. I think the fans love him there, so he's improving, and if he could, at the pace he's going, I think he'll have a great career.
Well, I'm sure you're proud of him. We're all proud of him. We're proud of you, and we're proud of the fans here of ZTE, because here at ZTE, we put the consumer at the heart of everything we do, everything we imagine, everything we build, everything we deliver. Well, we imagine a basketball court. We delivered a basketball court and an NBA legend right here, right in front of you right now, ladies and gentlemen. So, Larry, I'm thinking, we got a basketball, we got a hoop. I'm wondering if anybody would perhaps be interested in playing a little basketball. Look at these two guys, front and center, get out of here. Just my Cleveland fans, right, Jeff? Sam? And what is your name, young lady? E? XB. Okay, I'm gonna forget that. But my name's Rob. This is Larry, the Rob and Larry Show.
How are you?
Good. All right, Larry. So, what should we do? Ball shot competition. And so, we're going to give you a little gift. Right now, on behalf of everyone here at ZTE, what we got you is our brand new Axon Pro. It's a wonderful device. Merges stunning 4K video with true hi-fi audio. And look at this, Larry. It's engraved with the Cavalier symbol right there. See that? I don't know if you can see that. See? I worked all last night on it. I messed up about 7 phones. I know they're going to charge me for it. So there you go. On behalf of all of us, this is your phone from us to
Thank
you.
You so
Thank
much.
You for being
awesome.
A great ambassador.
Thank you so much.
Round of applause. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah!
Yeah!